I'm live. How long's the delay? Shouldn't be that long. Bless you. Cayo Perico missions. I assume because you're on PC you weren't going to. You're kidding me. You've got to be kidding. Hey, do you remember yesterday when I spent like an hour scoping out the island? And then it suddenly cut out and then loaded up Sea of Thieves. Yeah. It didn't finish the scope out. I don't know. Yeah, but yeah.
Where you can drink same glass of vodka twice, huh?
too. No one ever played her when she first came out either. I think when it comes to the rework, albeit it's always on, but it does a lot less damage.
Do you have the plane? Very good. I have sent you coordinates. Keep south until the air becomes thick with herbs and profanity. There should be claws on board. You switch on the way. Then leave your guns on plane. Remember, drug dealers employ smugglers. They do not trust them. Guards find you with weapons. This will not end well.
I think it's 1 or 2 meters. Before. Two, I believe. Clear the mountain, please. I'm dropping the speed. Clear the mountain. Clear the mountain. Yes, I get speed. I'm hoping that it's the same as yesterday. If not, then I get the statue. That'll be really nice. Otherwise, I'll be annoyed. And yeah. Oh, also, I posted the like things that you need for flights and the one that's on Game Pass. You can play that on my computer. Yeah. It matches the RAM of the recommended and then the processor was better for me. I need to find it, so just give me a second. Oh, the minimum requirement is 8 GB of memory, 2 GB of video memory. Graphics is NVIDIA GTX 770, AMD Radeon X. RX 570. Yeah, I'm saying.
Let's go.
Yeah, and the processor is Intel i5-4460 or the AMD Ryzen 3 1200. The recommended is 16 GB of memory, 4 GB of video memory. Graphics is the Radeon, the NVIDIA GTX 970 and AMD Radeon RX 590. The processor is the Intel i5-8400 and the Ryzen 5 1500X. So close. Ryan, why is there a guy in us? I just heard a guy open up. Chinese from the FBI. Oh, that was a banger of a show. It just proved how idiotic some people were. Aww, I was hoping he wouldn't see me. Oh, that's unfortunate. It recommends the GTX 970. And I have the 1660 smuggler. Yeah, 970 is for the. One thing bad about this island is how many collisions there are. The worst thing about this island is how much you can crash into through collisions. You have... What is this? I've been here, what? Less than 10 minutes, and they've deployed a helicopter after me. They deployed a helicopter within 10 minutes of me being here. I mean, I got caught and reset it, but still. Get caught, or... Is the helicopter deployed and reset? somebody turn around. I'm not expecting to be streaming like Seed and that. I'm expecting like small games like Among Us. If I get the tequila bottle, I'm gonna cry. Main buildings now? Yay. Ooh. There's nothing here. What about in this one? Nothing here. This is the exact same as what it was last time. Let's find out what the primary target is. It is! The exact same. Pink diamond.
Is it pink? Pink diamond must be more valuable than regular diamond, yes? Getting through the case will be a challenge. Use the wrong tool and you destroy what is inside. I will do some research.
That's nice how it gave me the identical stuff.
Remember, you are not a pack mule. There's only so much you can carry. You want more? Bring friends. Yourself as a guard. It would not be perfect, but might be enough to fool them briefly. I will mark location on screen.
See, that's what I mean by too many collisions. Oh, it looks literally identical.
Cocaine, easy to steal, easy to sell. Marked on the planning screen now. Aha, marijuana, easy to sell. I will mark on location planning screen.
I'll have a quick look in the hangar and then the little like motel next to the runway and then I'll head back. Yeah, it looks identical. It was literally just weed. I think, or my after end stream, depending on timing. drived. Potentially. Unless if it's bugged. Yeah, but you wouldn't have found before, or something like that. That'd be insane, but... Wait, I've got a casino heist in the works? How much have I done? I've done getaway hacking and vault keycards. Need both explosives, unmarked weapons, and that's it. I know exactly what that is. I know exactly what that is because I saw it earlier. Thank you. Yes. I'm getting the 5. Yeah, 16 gig. I've just realised, the recommended, yeah, the processor for Flight Sim recommends 1500. No, because it's not actually the thing. Ooh, what do I want to do it in? Should I do the heist in the long fin? You know, the speedboat. But yeah, I'm gonna do it just because it's the only one I've not done other than the actual. I think one thing you got a lot better though is pricing. Didn't you only pay $250? And so found the discount. The only thing I got warned about was dust.
The boat is on a trailer. You will need something to tow it. I have options for you. Coordinates are with you now.
Wow, there's 3 phantoms I can go get. Or, you know, vehicles. That's a phantom wedge. I have 18 melee weapons on this weapon laid out. Thank you.
faster.
The mic cause issues. I have to lose the police without calling Esther, and I'm in a Phantom Wedge with a massive boat on oil trailer. I'm not sure if you would have got it through autopilot effects or not. It said 25, it says 6. Very interesting. I just delivered the vehicle. Saw the animation. And then he just disconnected it and... Oh. I'm going to end this stream, but before I do that, I'm going to change it off into false save. And the save has gone through. And end the stream.